Hey guys, it's Zane Kane Chevrolet Perry here. This is a bunch of formula. That's for Brony. And this is the bottle. I got a request for this that I have filled with water. I shake a lot, so you might not get the right amount, but it's for. It's 4. What's that thing? Fluid ounces. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put you guys down for a second while I open it. I'm opening it now. To get the formula in it. Not gonna spill it on you, don't worry. Not gonna get rained on. Oh my god, no. Now that it's open, I'm gonna choose one of these to open. Okay? It has different labels on it. So purple is Gentleese reducing crying in 24 hours. Yellow is brain building. Orange is lactose sensitivity. And blue is breast milk and that word that I cannot pronounce. So comment down below which one you want to see next in this video. I'm gonna choose purple. Alright. Is there another thing? No. I gotta find one with a thing in it. Purple doesn't have the thing in it. Let's try blue. Yuck. This one's kind of open weird. Nope. Doesn't have the thing in it. Let's try. Brain building, because he does need that. Smart enough kid. Oh, you're so terrible. So what we need to do, yuck, this stuff is so gross. I don't know how they eat this. This is Brody's last of the last, and then he doesn't get it anymore, I guess. And then he has to transfer it to one of his siblings. I need it. On the can, it reads how much you're supposed to get. So, I'm guessing. Let me read it on this can because this is the same thing. Hold on. I'm just a first learner of this. Like, he's off it now, but this is a requested video, you guys. So I'm doing this. I just know that, like, 2 in, according to the thing. 1. And go right in there. 1. I think it's 2. And I think 4 equals 2, right? was. I'm sorry I'm doing it so horribly. I'm shaking so bad. It's like, I'm trying to get it even for you guys to see.